after blood, people in the playing ground, got shot. On the 30th of May,
and you sit down.
You know what happened. You saw what happened in the various camps in the after now. The number of people that we are killed. The same thing applied in the various situations that people have been facing. I want to ask you, my the honorable minister, these people who are killed, are they animals? Are they peaceful protesters? Do they commit any crime?
In the farm.
Secondly, my question was this way. The Nigeria as a nation, we know, does it exist now by law? After 100 years of our treaty, Nigeria expired. And by law, Nigeria no longer exists. Now, I want to know the framework or the constitutional issue from which Nigeria is operating as a sovereign nation in this moment. The various courts have granted our leader, Nnamdi Kanu. One granted him bail, the other one granted him unconditional release. And yet, the executives were not obeying the judiciary.
In Jurei, under law, Nigeria existed for all years and nothing was broken. The people declared secession. But you know what's interesting? I mean, I'm sure some of you who are screaming here were not even born then. Some of us were, and others were. Okay? So it's always ironic, right? For people who didn't go through what was a very traumatic period to romanticize suffering. You should never do that.
Because I wasn't born,
Open the flag, fly the flag, please. Fly the flag, open the flag. Fly the flag, turn it up, raise it upside down. Raise it well, you are turning it upside down. How can you turn the upper flag upside down? Turn it well, for God's sake. Turn it well. Mr. Man, go and sit down. I told you, you get problems. You get problems. Go and sit down.
You people are here.
Don't try to touch nobody. You touch somebody, you get big problems. Believe me. Fly my open the flag. Can you open the flag? Open the flag. Open my flag.
Can you die for Nigeria?
The foreign minister has left shamefully, of course. Shamefully.
I'm going to go to the hospital.
The foreign minister has left, right? The conference or whatever they call this, I don't know what to call it, it's over. Whatever they call it, it's over. It's over. It's over. We are Biafrans. We are not Nigeria. He's here talking bullshit. Since wasting our time talking rubbish. Change. Is it change from negative to positive or change from positive to negative? We want to know the change he's talking about. Unfortunately, you continue to deceive yourselves. This government is ready for change. Change from negative to positive or change from positive to negative. Which one? Ever since he took office, what has been happening? The country, nobody can feed. Nobody can feed. Bag of rice, all the way from 8,000 naira to 25,000 naira. And you are telling us you are for change. I don't know what you are changing. Rubbish. Nonsense. You come here, organize what I don't know, and tell us all the big English, speaking grammar and rubbish for us. You think we are Nigerians? We are Biafrans. We have common sense. As you are talking, we are reasoning what you are talking. You have been talking rubbish. It is called nonsense. See them, Nigerians. They always behave like Nigerians, of course. Somebody wants to talk. You don't want to allow him to talk. You continue to push them not to talk. Why?